Colt 45 malt liquor for now. Apparently they're taking malt liquor off the Colt 45. Are you fucking shitting me? Are you fucking shitting me? What is becoming of this world? By the way, Mr. Some Drunk, I made a video drinking Jack Daniels. It's glass, okay? Drink only out of glass. Still worldwide. I'm disappointed that you're drinking out of plastic. You fucking shitting me? That looks like a blackjack video. You know, I was excited when I seen this video. I thought, okay, maybe Old English is bringing back the glass 40. Jack Daniels. Colt 45. I'm disappointed. I'm disappointed, Chairman. And then you title the video, Enjoy a 40 Ounce. But you're enjoying a 42 Ounce in plastic. Let you know when it's fucking cold by it's being blue. It's a bunch of blue shit. Cheers, everybody. So now, it's okay to drink out of plastic. So when you hit the can or the bottle, it's going to sound like a bongo. Boom, 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 boom. Fuck. Really? And you're playing this music like it's some kind of a big fucking great fucking thing. Rugby. God damn. So apparently if they take malt liquor off the Colt 45, that we're not allowed to drink Colt 45. Huh? Is that what you're saying, Chairman?
glasses. That's 10 more than a pair of shape Glenn can get. Can't get at his nearest fucking store. Because he lives in a fucking shithole.
So here he is drinking a plastic. God damn. Fuck. Well. Some people like it in the can.
Welcome back, old friend. Give me my malt liquor.
It don't feel the same, does it?
Fresh as fuck, good till December 21st, 2020.
No cap toss?
Old English 800, malt liquor.
There it is. Doesn't even sound the same.
Here we go.
Here we go. Drinking out of a plastic bottle. And it don't taste good, does it?
Absolutely refreshing and fucking delicious.
Oh, fuck, it ain't.
Label out only.
Ah, shut the fuck up. God damn. I'm pissed. All right, I gotta play some fucking rotten rap music here to go along with my my malt liquor video. Today's snacks, by the way, I'm eating some I'll show you in a second as soon as I cue this up. I wasn't even really planning on this, but I know a song that I want to play right now. Shouts out to Soda Pop, by the way. Yeah, it works in a pinch. No? Willie. I think this is the one. Let's see. Yeah, here we go. But I gotta sit through a commercial before I can watch it, right?
This season is for the fans. Even when the pros went dark, you still found a way to light it up. So kick up.
Shit. Creep, creep. We're back in the house again, foo. Now today's snacks. Sweet Southern barbecue. Sweet Southern Heat barbecue. I gotta tell you, there ain't nothing hot about them. No heat. No heat. Nothing. Shouts out to everybody watching my malt liquor drinking video. So let's listen to Willie D.
We back in the house again, fool. I know, man, I got a pound of weed, 2 boxes of mushrooms, a trunk full of fruit, and these gals won't leave me alone.
That's great.
Slab on the cool, I'm doing a little hoeing, blowing at my homies, and all the little cuties, especially the Daisy Dukes with the...
I don't even know why I'm making this video. I've been drinking Jack Daniels and just these little teeny bottles that I've been buying them out of, you know. Kind of tells me, you know, where I go. Because, you know, when I buy the big gallon, half gallon bottle, that's when I get in real big trouble. So I've been kind of like spacing them out a little bit, you know. Especially if you're drinking like tequila. That'll fucking kill you. Malt liquor. Big booties and wanna get naughty. The ride, man, it sound like a party. Stop by the ice house and grab a 40. Grab it from my seat, got back in the street. I'm on the creek, got a radio up loud. Got my radio up loud. Got my radio up loud. Loud, 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 loud. So where am I on time? I don't give a fuck. Either you watch this video or you don't. Thanks to my new subscribers. My channel's growing and I'm shrinking. Not that I'm shrinking down there. All right, I probably shouldn't have said that. But I'm growing in ways that a lot of people can't understand. I'm not wearing a mask. 40 ounce fear. I think that you should change your channel name to 40 ounce Karen. Rugby. Change your fucking channel name. Telling me to wear a mask. Because you're a little Karen. 40 ounce Karen. Mind your own fucking business. If you're wearing a fucking mask, then don't worry about me. You stupid son of a birch. Bang, bang, shoot them up, bang, bang. God damn, ain't nothing but a thang. See, I know rap. I like country, too. But I figure since I'm doing a malt liquor video, that I'd be playing some, crappy music in the background. Malt liquor. What happened to the good old days when Billy D. Williams and, who's that other guy? Greasy J or whatever the fuck his name was. Why didn't they put Red Fox on the fucking Colt 45? I don't know. I can't figure this shit out. Malt liquor. I'm loading up my gun. And if he's on the run, mama gon' pay for what a son done. He should've known when he crept to me. He put everybody close to him life in jeopardy. Now you can run fast, but you won't last. You rather have the Gambinos on your ass. The Gambinos on your ass. I want to say fuck you to all the governors that are trying to make it mandatory to wear a mask. Shutting down all the fucking businesses. Fuck you. All you governors across the United States that fucking want to dictate. And you're dictating, all right? You're dictating what we can do. And I stand for freedom. Fuck you, 40 ounce fear. You're nothing but a 40 ounce fucking Karen. So fuck you, fear. You fucking asshole. Speaking of ass, I gotta get some. So I'm creeping to the ward where I come from. She lives off Lockwood. Beat me every 5 minutes cause she know that the cock's good. Her grandmother thinks she's probably purebred. But that bitch will suck a spread off a bed. Now, the one thing that he did say, and I'll give you a little bit of credit here, 40-ounce Karen, that Trump is going to lead you astray. He's been leading you astray. He says the right things, but he's not following up. He's going to drain the swamp. Really? Is he draining the swamp? He said that Hillary would be in prison. Did that happen? No. Nah, he's fucking stringing everybody along. Do I want Joe Biden in there? Fuck no. That cocksucker was the one that wrote the Patriot Act. Had it all set in place. He wrote that back when the Oklahoma City bombing happened. Do you remember that? Yeah, and then they released that on 9/11. Oh, we got to go after these guys. We'll kill for oil. Yeah. Yeah, let's blame everybody else. Bush was in on it. Buck. And then now you can't say anything on YouTube. This video will probably be removed because I speak the truth. Truth is hate speech. I got my radio up loud. I'm on the creeping, but I got my radio up loud. I don't know. Shouts out to everybody that watches my videos, except for a couple people that I know that they're creepy and they're creeping. So fuck both of you. And I don't have to mention their names, but you know, they know who they are. And they're not allowed on my channel anymore. Because they're creepy. They're creeping. One creep hangs out in his fucking basement listening to the police scanner all fucking night long, crying about that they canceled the show cops. The fucking guy's a fucking moron. You know, I tried to put the closed caption on because I couldn't understand. He sounds like he's got shit in his mouth, literally. You know, so I put the closed caption on. If you ever watch one of his videos and put the closed caption on, you can't catch anything that he fucking says. The fucking closed caption, I can't even fucking figure out what he's fucking saying. It's funny as fuck. Oh, man. I'm in the swill. It's on fire. My beef is gonna expire. It's an old song. This is kind of cool rap. I mean, I like this kind of this rap. Willie D is okay. Bald Headed Ho. If you haven't heard Bald Headed Ho, let me see if I can track that down. Nah, I ain't got time. Check out Bald Headed Ho. What you see, D? What you see? I see some bald head ho. Check out that song. I might play that in my next malt liquor video. Swill. Peace!